Dried out down there. Like, you'd be surprised. Like, the big rivers and stuff down there, like, really bad. Dried out. Bad. So, I mean, but there's a lake, like, 30 miles east of Chickasha where I'm going to be living, so.
And are you going to actually be able to fish?
Yeah, I have to go by myself, though, because Aaron won't fish. Aaron won't fish. So I'm going to go by myself and take his cousin with me. She goes fishing. So.
Who?
His cousin, Jamie. She goes fishing. She goes by herself, too, because her husband won't fish.
Oh, so I think it's kind of dangerous these days.
What, two girls going fishing by themselves?
No, one girl going fishing by herself. Not bringing somebody with.
Yeah. Yeah. That catfish we cooked up that we took home wasn't bad.
Say the same thing to you.
Usually we go through here pretty quick like this. We'll hit some big channels, but everything's been thrown off this summer so far. What was that song you said you liked?
On the pontoon.
My mother. Hello? What are you doing?
Drifting. Oh, okay.
You almost bird nested it. Yeah,
yep.
That side.
Yeah, because we're drifting.
Okay. I sent my mommy and Aaron a picture. My pole in the water. Ass in the sand. I wish.
Your ass is in the middle.
I'm telling her, I'm like, man, she's so... Surprise, Allie was cooking dinner.
Huh?
Did you surprise Allie with cooking dinner?
No.
No, not really. She cooks all the time. Every now and then I help her cook.
Huh?
Allie's been teaching me how to cook, really.
Oh, yeah? I can cook pretty good.
If I was fall first.
I was hoping you would fall.
Hell, they must all been gay. There's a trucker for you.
Yeah,
trucker?
There you go.
He'll get you.
He'll come. Come on, pull him on.
He's not paying. Nope.
Had his face stuck in that cell phone, didn't he?
Yeah.
Either that or he was gay.
Either that or he was doing something else.
We ain't gonna ask what he was doing.
Yeah, I know.
You're gonna
tell you. Don't ask, cause I ain't gonna tell you.
Don't move a whole lot, Jay.
Huh?
Don't move a whole lot while she's standing in that.
Oh,
house.
I know.
I don't knock down this boat. We need to fight.
Really? Is that a promise?
Don't get too excited. Working hard at fishing.
Hardly at all.
Trying to catch some fish over here. Don't you see me?